as soon as they come, you got something to say. And Christ wasn't like that. Christ wasn't like that. We got to learn how to show love. He without sin cast the first stone. A lot of time, we walk around looking for people to fix our problems. You start talking to people about your problems, right? And as soon as you tell them what you are going through, when you leave, they're gonna call somebody and tell them everything you just said. And that's okay, because they're human. But what we must learn how to do is stop looking for people to validate us. And give it to the only person who will never leave you, nor will he forsake you. Do you understand what I'm talking about? Now you see, this is the part of the show where we are about to give God what's due to him. So, I don't want to offend anyone. If this is not for you, you go ahead and take your seat. Because some of y'all already done made it to heaven, I understand. But there's some of us in this place that's going through some real life situations. And you know you've been on your knees asking for God to show you some things. You see what I'm saying? If I'm talking to you, I want you to put your phone on loud. Because this is not about me right now. This is for him, you see. He is the real celebrity, okay? Rocks and Christmas.